Alright guys, there it is. Unfortunately, these wires are not hooked up to the right side of the switch. So, those don't work, but this works. And thankfully, I already had one set that could do it. This one works, kind of. It's not working in the sim, like that you can't even change it in the sim. So maybe we'll try it with X-Plane 12.